Baggy Bra is about boobs, bras, rising bills, family, mother and daughter relationships. It's a bit fun, it's a comedy. We've got a lot of puns thrown in there, a lot of bra puns. It's about a shop in Wales, a rural area that's been hit by a lot of problems, including developers. And it's really about people trying to get through like tough times and family and relationships and the fun that can be seen in people's struggles, because people do enjoy themselves. Like, you know, it's just a comedy. It's meant to make you feel good. It's about checking your boobs, making yourself feel comfortable in who you are, what bra you wear. But we're partnering with Against Breast Cancer, who are a charity that support checking your boobs and wearing the right bra. But we're doing it in a fun, light way. Ray?
Yeah, it's also about community coming together to overcome the problems that they have, like, right, it's very appropriate, rising bills and obviously not being able to sort them. And that's basically it, isn't it? Yeah. Family and community and the underlying message about positivity and I can't really relate to it much, but yeah, checking your boobs and the right bra size and stuff.
Yeah, but you know, it's not just for people with boobs, it's for people who want to come and have a laugh.
Yeah.
It's very open to anyone who enjoys comedy. We're not putting a massive heavy spin. The topics we talk about are really important, but Izzy, the writer, is so witty and it's so light and quick. It's really just a fun night out.
It's very interactive as well, so the audience are always involved throughout.
Yeah, they are in the bra shop.
Yeah,
they are
sat in the bra shop.
Everyone is a customer, including the audience. This show has been performed before. It had a sold out performance in London in April, but now we're coming to the Greater Manchester Fringe. So we'll be in Stockport, which is where I'm from, and Ray's not too far away. Where?
New Mills.
Anyway, as well, like, most of the cast are from Wales because it's set in Wales, but we're the only two Northerners in it. So we like to represent regional people. The play was written by Izzy Searle. It's directed by Amelia Lloyd. We've got Barb, the character, is the lead. That's Sean Parry Williams. I'm Harriet Eaton. Devon Woodward is playing Elle. And
I'm Ray William Butler and I play Tool Shop Ted.